It's Don, the Auction Professor here. What you're going to see in just a few moments is a time lapse from the commission that I got yesterday. Well, I was working at it for a few days, but I signed it, collected the deposit yesterday, and actually finished the artwork yesterday as well too. So, what you're going to see is the actual finished work, and it's a time lapse. So this is the first attempt for me, so it may not be perfect. We've watched it a couple times just to make sure and tried to clear it up the best we can. My lighting isn't perfect, but again, first shot. There's no intent on, it's a political figure that I was paid to do. There's no political beliefs or anything meant in this. It is literally just a piece of art that we did, or I personally did, and it in no way reflects anything derogatory or non-derogatory towards anybody. It's just a simple portrait. It was just a simple job for money, and it's legitimate, honest work that explores my talents and abilities. So I took the offer, and here you go.